Hello! In this video, we discuss a number of new developments for Spectrum's flagship digitizers of the M5i.33xx series, endless streaming, storage systems, and multi-channel options. The product lineup now comprises 7 models to let you select the perfect fit solution for your application. Single and dual channel variants are available that offer maximum sampling rates of 3.2, 6.4, and 10 gigasamples per second. The bandwidths go from 1 GHz to an impressive 4.7 GHz. All the digitizers feature 12-bit vertical resolution and a PCI Express 16-lane Gen 3 interface with a market-leading data transfer capability. The ultrafast bus can stream acquired data directly to the PC environment at a staggering 12.8 gigabytes per second. This exceptional speed allows the continuous transfer of 12-bit data from a single channel sampling at 6.4 gigasamples per second or from two channels sampling at 3.2 gigasamples per second. If you need to stream data at even faster sampling rates, there is now a special 8-bit transfer mode included in every M5i card. This unique function enables the acquired data to be streamed from a single channel that is sampling at rates of up to 10 gigasamples per second, or from two channels running at 5 gigasamples per second. These great streaming capabilities open the door to a number of powerful COTS, commercial off-the-shelf, solutions for high-speed signal processing and data storage. Linking an M5i digitizer directly to a GPU, based on NVIDIA's CUDA standard, creates a formidable processing platform. The GPU, with up to 10,000 cores and up to 48 gigabytes of memory, is perfect for on-the-fly parallel processing, performing data-intensive functions such as averaging, correlations, fast Fourier transforms, or digital down conversion. All the data, captured with 10 gigasamples per second, can be processed and none of it will be lost. Combining the digitizer with a GPU is possible with Spectrum's low-cost SCAP software. This software package includes a number of processing examples, all based on C, C++, and Python. Implementation and customization is easy. Start with working and tested examples, and then adapt them using a conventional software language and normal programming skills. Spectrum also offers streaming and data storage systems based on a Supermicro server, with an AMD EPYC processor and RAID storage using U.2 SSDs. Alternatively, Spectrum gives a detailed setup guide so you could build this system on your own. With up to 240 terabytes of storage, these COTS systems can record an incredible 6-plus hours of data at the maximum of 10 gigasamples per second sampling rate. The acquired data is completely seamless, with no gaps or missing information. Once stored, it can be inspected, partitioned, and processed. This is ideal for applications that require signals to be monitored and saved over extended periods of time, like communications, electronic surveillance, radio astronomy, tomography, and LiDAR. Need more channels? Just use Spectrum's unique Star Hub module mounted on one of the M5i cards, resulting in a 3-slot width. StarHub lets you connect up to 8 cards together to create multi-channel systems with 2 to 16 channels. It shares a common clock and trigger with all connected cards, ensuring complete channel synchronization. Clock skew between cards can be compensated for by the user. For example, you could create an 8-channel system with 10 gigasamples per second speed, 12-bit resolution, and 4.7 gigahertz bandwidth. Or you could build a system with 16 synchronized channels, each channel offering 5 gigasamples per second sampling speed, 12-bit resolution, and also 4.7 gigahertz bandwidth. For situations requiring a turnkey solution, Spectrum offers the powerful measurement software S-Bench 6, providing full card control along with capabilities for display, analysis, storage, and documentation. All Spectrum products come complete with drivers for Windows and Linux, and programming examples for almost all popular programming languages. Spectrum products carry a full 5-year warranty. Software and firmware updates are free for the whole lifetime of the product. Support comes directly from the design engineers.